Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. A lot of students ask me, what is the best writing software for writing articles? There are so many options out there. Some of the popular ones include Microsoft Word, Latex, Google Docs, and LibreOffice. In this video, we will look at the pros and cons of each of these tools. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. The first item on the list is Microsoft Word. Microsoft Word is the most popular writing software on the market. It comes packed with features. You can use the grammar and spell checker for proofreading your work. You can apply different types of formatting to your text. You can insert figures into your document in one click. You can add tables by simply choosing the number of rows and columns you need. There are special tools for inserting mathematical formulas into your document, which is perfect for writing research papers. Microsoft Word automatically generates the table of contents for your document. One of the big advantages of Microsoft Word is that it comes with inbuilt referencing tools. You can add and manage your sources easily. You can add in-text citations while writing your articles. If you turn on the autosave option, Microsoft Word will save the document on the cloud and will keep track of the different versions of the document for you. You don't have to worry about losing your work anymore. The second most popular writing software is Latex. You can either install the desktop version or use the online version. The way it works is that the writer writes in plain text and then adds special tags to style the text. Let's look at a short demo. You should always start with the begin and end document tags. You can use the title and author tags to add the manuscript title and author list. Then you can use the section tags to add different sections to your paper. Latex is fantastic for mathematical equations. You can easily create complex mathematical equations in Latex using the equation tag. When you complete the Latex file, it will create a PDF file for you. Please remember, Latex has a steep learning curve, and it will take some time to get used to it if you haven't used Latex before. The third item on the list is Google Docs. Google Docs is a web-based writing software. Millions of users use Google Docs for writing and editing their documents. You can easily share your documents and collaborate with your colleagues. Multiple users can make changes to the document at the same time in real time. Users can export documents into a wide variety of formats. The next tool on the list is LibreOffice and OpenOffice. Both LibreOffice and OpenOffice are free and open source alternatives to Microsoft Office. We recommend using LibreOffice since it is actively maintained and supported by the community. OpenOffice is no longer supported. As you can see, the interface looks quite similar to Microsoft Word. You will find most of the basic Microsoft Word features in LibreOffice. Please remember, LibreOffice uses ODT format to store documents. ODT stands for Open Document Format. You might encounter some compatibility issues if you switch between the DOC and ODT formats, so be careful. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. If you still haven't installed Ref and Write software, please do it. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now.